This is 16 WAPT News, live at 6.
What investigators know about a homicide case in the River City? Cars for sale, what the city was selling today.
A BMW, I got a Nissan Pathfinder, and an F-150.
And the standings tonight at the Sanderson Farms PGA Tournament.
I'm Scott Sanderson. Stories in a moment, but first, here's Adam with the first look at weather.
All right, it was another beautiful day today. Temperatures topped out in the lower 90s, but we do have a few scattered showers down in extreme south Mississippi down here.